favorite songs are Mad Love, is about friendships. And, you know, because Mad Love isn't all about boys, it's not all about romantic stuff, but like, friends are super important. So who out there is lucky, you know, to have real friends in the world? That makes you very wealthy, very blessed, for real, because a lot of people don't know who they can trust. A lot of people have to like look behind their back and worry that they're about to go, you know, and it's not cool. So I want to share with you what I've been thinking about a lot this year. In 2017, I have zero tolerance. Zero tolerance for any fake ass bitches.
Thank you.